Stars up above me, stars in my eyes. Fire below me, starting to rise. I'm my own captain, hanging on tight tonight.
Good morning from Bloomington, Illinois. Woo, woo, woo,
woo. Hello, blue girl.
I've been sleeping the last 5 hours while Riley drives, and today we are going to Nashville. We're gonna spend the day in Nashville.
We're going into a tiny house. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be fun.
We're excited. You can already start seeing the trees change colors. Look at that. Fall is upon us. I was trying to go to the bathroom. Pumpkin spice latte, venti. Right here has been driving the last 5 hours.
Yeah, like 5-ish hours.
We left at 2:30.
Mm-hmm.
He's been killing it. He's let me sleep the whole time.
Now you gotta work, so. Rolling up to the tiny house.
We could put. That one right there. That's
yeah, there's the other one. We thought we were that one, but we're not. Patricia?
There's bears in this jungle?
No, there's not bears in the jungle. This is cool, though. Oh, my. Ooh. What have we stumbled upon to here? Look at this. This is sick. Lou, what is this place? Lou, leave it. This is a part of the experience. Time to take a tour in this little tiny house right here. Hello. Ooh.
Where is it?
Just leave.
Coming in.
Nash.
What is this humble abode?
Whoa, look, where am I going? Where am I going?
Where are you going?
There's two beds.
Yeah, two bedrooms.
Well, this is kind of stairs.
Okay, go up.
Our humble abode for the night. We'll just have it to hit our heads up here.
Very it's soft. So cute. Our kitchen. It's so cute.
Blue sheet.
Cabinets and no bathroom.
Look at this girl. She's Spider-Man.
Oh, there's a pillow up there that says snuggle up.
Look,
this is
another easy. How about
you have a nightmare in the middle of the night, you go like this. We must have come up here, she's sad.
Hi.
Sad. Hi.
Hush, get up here.
No. Get up here. This is the other bedroom.
She's pissed off here, bro.
I know. It's the other bedroom. And this is the other one. What are you guys doing?
Ordering food.
Okay, I don't want to get canceled, but I promise you start at $100 per person in your family per month.
Blue, do you know where we are?
She wants to go outside.
Show us the outdoors. Hello, stay out of there, please. This is our little house. This is the side. This is the little outdoor area. We need to find some wood.
Where she got? Oh, there she is.
Grill, table.
I'm just gonna get a video of you.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
First attempt at the hammock. How's it feel?
It's actually really nice and relaxed.
Yeah? What is Patricia thinking of right now?
It's gonna pop up like this with the bubble and it's gonna be chicken nuggets.
She's thinking of chicken nuggets. Guys, we have not eaten since probably like 1, and we had a turkey sandwich. Patricia said she's done drinking.
Ever.
Because she just, it's gross. It makes you feel gross. But then I peer pressured her. Sorry, Patricia.
This is 3 shots of liquor.
Don't worry. We're going to eat food after this. You'll be good.
And it was really expensive, kind of low key.
I know.
But when in Nashville.
Let's look at places now. We should really find something.
We're at a reservation. Cute little.
Wait a minute.
What?
There's Tennessee Titan jerseys. Are the Minnesota Vikings playing here tonight?
Are they?
I don't know. I see their shirts.
Uh-oh. That would be bad.
Tennessee is playing right now, though.
This is what dinner is looking like. Yeah. Hey, you're doing so good. We're gonna get some food. You're doing so good. This place is cute. Dinner is served. Oh, there's bugs. This looks amazing. There's flies, but it looks so good.
We plowed that, dude. Come on. There's some shit. Look at this.
That's cute. Creepy. Are we gonna make it?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Okay, but
leave the way.
Okay, maybe these lights are not working. I think. Oh shit, you scared the crap out of me. Dude, these are. Okay, yeah, these lights are definitely supposed to turn on.
There's one more over here.
Jeez. Yeah, holy cow. We're back in our tiny house and we just went and took Blue for a walk. We drove around downtown and I will actually be here in a couple of weeks, so you'll get a full Nashville vlog, but in the meantime you get a sneak peek of the city. We didn't really walk around or anything, you know, the one day thing, but we're getting ready to go to bed here. And we're watching the Vikings here. This girl's tired.
I'm getting her ear right now.
So we're gonna be up early in the morning and we're gonna be home soon. Back on the road. As you can tell, a little space gets clustered right away. So if you're messy like us, not sure if this could be a permanent residence.
No.
It's time to go night night, okay? You've played all day. Night night, lay down.
What?
Good girl. No.
No.
Stop it.
No.
Relax, okay?
Relax.
No.
Relax, Pat.
Relax. goes to sleep in the middle of the night. In the middle of the night. Oh, oh, oh.
Can't sleep
in the middle of the night. In the middle of the night.
You grow sleepy, shut your eyes.
In the middle of the night. In the middle of the night.
Incoming! Oh no! Okay,
incoming! But we don't want her going up there because that would be a long fall.
Yeah, she'd get right here and she'd fall.
Okay, come down. We want to see you.
I might stay here.
I love heights.
Come on.
My hands are sweaty.
Just do it.
High five.
Did you have a good time? You look so much tired. Are you so tired?
She's so tired.
Isn't this your bedtime?
No.
Let's sneak it in at night.
Hey, hey. Lou, you can't. Lou, you cannot come, okay? You can't. You can't come up here. You're gonna get hurt. You can't, okay? Lay down. Lay down. Go night night. Go night night.
I know.
Lay down. Good girl. Good girl, baby. I love you.